why I don't want my food to go off a dog's head.
Ha ha ha.